Bonjour. Today I wanted to present a red wine I really love. That's a wine coming from the Beaujolais region. Beaujolais, it's located between the Burgundy in the north and the Rhône Valley in the south. And inside the Beaujolais wine regions, you will find the famous 10 cru, the famous Beaujolais cru, and one of them is called Morgon. Look at the label. It's written here in big, Morgon, and that's the name of the appellation. Okay, and all the red wines, they are made here with the Gamay grape variety. And this one is a 2015. That was a great vintage in France in general, but especially in Beaujolais, and that's the famous Marcel Lapierre producer. And when you drink this, you really get a lot of red fruits, strawberry, raspberry, and really red fruit pulp. And I love this. That's so good. We drink this usually young, and because we like all these fruits inside the wine, but it can age well as well. Okay? So remember, 2015 Morgon, Marcel Lapierre. Try this if you have the opportunity. Cheers!